A woman in Trumbull Park was stabbed several times around 1:27 this afternoon, according to Chicago police. This happened in the 2400 block of East 106th Street. She was transported to Advocate Christ Medical Center in serious condition. No one is in custody. Area South detectives are investigating. Gilma Avalos for CBSChicago.com.